And obviously, this depends on what type of crime is committed against you. To forgive is something you're being encouraged to do. But to forget is not simple. And it's not an Islamic teaching to forgive and forget, especially when the crime is terrible. Because Allah tells you, forgive, but remember it so that you're not bitten from the same point twice. Amazing. Remember this. So, my brothers and sisters, Allah is telling you to forgive and let go. Embrace. If you can do that, you will achieve a lot of goodness. Many people don't forgive. They say, how will I forgive? How can I forgive? They've done a lot of bad. Just let go of it from your heart. You don't have to communicate it to them. They don't need to know you've forgiven them because they probably haven't even asked you for forgiveness in many cases. But you can just let go of it from your heart. And you can say, oh Allah, I make you bear witness that I've forgiven this person. I don't want to have much to do with them. I don't really want to associate with them because I don't wish to be bitten twice. So I may not be able to embrace them, but I will at least forgive. That's a very powerful message. My brothers and sisters, try it. No matter what they've done to you, try to forgive. Even if you cannot embrace, at least you've done one thing.